out there. We cleared this place out. Whoa, check out the tank. I've never seen one of these in action.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you. Nice and quiet. Ha ha ha.
That's all of them. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Ellie, this place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it.
Shit. Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Okay.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Saying something?
Yeah. So, this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way. Right behind you.
What do you think of this?
That might work.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
I hope you got where you were going.
Okay, across the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Rad. Score.
peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Jotting this down. Looks like that's everything over here. Ugh. Haven't seen one of these in a while. Damn. That's pretty good.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
That was some good scavenging. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Thank you.
Okay. Is that it?
I don't hear anything.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Serious shit went down here.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Brought it on yourself, I guess. This might come in handy.
What did it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful. Okay, Jesse.
What's that?
Old to-do list. There.
Careful.
Ah!
This way!
All of them. Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage.
Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
And wait, we got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really. Trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. Yeah.
How do they get inside these places?
I don't know, but I hate that shit. What's this? It says Barco's on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out. Should we get this gas back to the car?
Yeah.